Boston is the largest and one of the oldest cities in New England, and the capital of the state of Massachusetts. It lies on Massachusetts Bay, an arm of the Atlantic Ocean, with a rich history, diverse neighborhoods, and a legacy of arts, culture, and education. Boston has something for everyone. Before we get into the top 10 things to do in Boston, we've included links in the description to various discount codes and links to resources of things to do, so make sure you check those out. At number 10 is Faneuil Hall Marketplace. Faneuil Hall Marketplace consists of four buildings, with the oldest being Faneuil Hall, built in 1742, and now located on the Freedom Trail. Faneuil Hall has had a long and important part to play in the history of Massachusetts. Today, the marketplace is still Boston's central meeting place, offering visitors an unparalleled urban marketplace. The unique and interesting array of shops, restaurants, and outdoor entertainment have made it a premier urban destination. A great adventure at number 9, Boston Duck Tour. You'd be hard-pressed to find a better way to explore Boston than aboard one of the iconic Boston Duck Boats. Your expert local guide will fill you in with all the best info about the landmarks and sights. With a ride along Boston streets, taking in sights like Boston Common and Faneuil Hall, and then splashing down into the Charles River for the tour's aquatic leg. The complete experience lasts about 80 minutes, and when it comes to Boston tours, it's hard to top. Number 8 is the Boston Freedom Trail. Put on your walking shoes and trek 2.5 miles of the nation's history on the Boston Freedom Trail. Just follow the red brick trail as it winds its way through 16 historical sites, including the Old South Meeting House, Faneuil Hall, the Granary Burying Ground, and many more. You can pick up a free map at the Visitor Center on Boston Common, or print one out online. It's good to allow at least 2 to 3 hours to walk the trail and enjoy all of the sites. At number 7 is a Fenway Park tour. Fenway Park is a baseball park located in Boston, near Kenmore Square. Since 1912, it has been the home for the Boston Red Sox, the city's American League baseball team. It is the oldest major league ballpark in use, and still retains the same feel and characteristics as it did when it opened. The most distinctive feature of this classic baseball park is the 37-foot-tall left field wall, known as the Green Monster. A Fenway Park tour allows you to explore the historic grounds and become enchanted by the charm of this old monument. In sixth place is Boston Common and Public Gardens. Relax and enjoy Boston Common and Public Gardens, as they are right next to each other. Boston Common is the oldest park in America, with frog pond, sculptures, free summer theater performances, and park benches shaded by maples, which provide an oasis in the surrounding concrete and red brick structures of Massachusetts' capital city. The Public Garden is a lush, meticulously maintained botanical garden space of nearly 4 acres, with enormous trees that are hundreds of years old, shading wonderful walking paths. Historic statues and fountains adorn the greenery, and the illustrious swan boats float peacefully by on the middle pond, a relaxing way to spend time and enjoy nature. At number 5 is New England Aquarium. Among the most popular attractions for families and adults alike is the New England Aquarium. This fantastic aquatic destination includes many marvelous sights like a massive Caribbean coral reef, a shark and ray touch tank, a lively penguin colony, and so much more. Whether you love flashy tropical fish or playful seals, intimidating sharks or lovable penguins, there's an animal here to capture your heart. Number 4 is the Bunker Hill Monument. The Bunker Hill Monument was erected to commemorate the Battle of Bunker Hill. The battle took place on June 17, 1775, and while the American forces were eventually overwhelmed and retreated after 3 assaults, the site is commemorated by the 221-foot granite obelisk. The area surrounding the monument is a park with a museum, and they also have timed tickets to climb the monument. The views are excellent from the top, so well worth the climb. At number 3 is a visit to the USS Constitution. Climb aboard Old Ironsides and see why this ship was able to live through its time at war. Constructed in the North End using bolts, spikes, and other fittings, the ship is steeped with Boston history. Currently the world's oldest commissioned warship afloat, this impressive craft is open for free guided tours, which are narrated by the USS Constitution's active duty sailors themselves. Number 2 is the Trolley Tour and Harbor Cruise. The Trolley Tour passes all the top tourist sites in Boston, including the Old State House, Charleston Bridge, and Boston Common, with guides dispensing facts and history along the way. Once you're done on land, you'll wrap up the tour with a narrated cruise around Boston Harbor. Since it's a hop-on, hop-off tour, you can take as long as you like over the course of 1 day. A great way to see the city. And the top spot is the Skywalk Observatory. This is one attraction where you'll definitely want to make sure your phone or camera is charged. On a clear day, you can see up to 100 miles away, a great way to get acquainted with this lovely city. Set on the 50th floor of the Boston's Prudential Tower, the Skywalk Observatory offers 360-degree views of the city and surrounding landscape. Here you can learn about notable landmarks, visit the on-site Dreams of Freedom Museum, or venture two floors up to enjoy a meal at the top of the Hub Restaurant and Lounge. Audio tours are included with admission and allow you to learn about key Boston attractions. Well worth a visit. So, that sums up our top 10 things to do in Boston. We hope you enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like, and if you're new here, feel free to subscribe. Until next video, have a great day.